Hi, my name is Amir, the story reader. Today we are going to read
Peppa Pig and the Christmas Play. Peppa Pig and the Christmas Play. It is nearly Christmas and Peppa and her friends are very excited. 'It's time to get ready for the Christmas play," says Madame Gazelle. "Who will play Santa?" she asks. "I will," says Danny Dog. "Would you like to be an elf, Wendy Wolf?" asks Madame Gazelle. "Yes, please," says Wendy Wolf. "I would like to be a Christmas fairy," says Peppa. "Very good," says Madame Gazelle. "I want to be the nurse," says Susie Sheep. "A nurse?" asks Madame Gazelle. "I don't think we need a nurse in our Christmas play." "But what if someone gets sick?" asks Susie. "You are right," says Madame Gazelle. "You can be the Christmas nurse." Emily Elephant, Candy Cat, and Zoe Zebra want to be snowflakes. Gerald Giraffe will be the Christmas star. Pedro Pony is a reindeer. Freddy Fox is the Christmas tree. "I saw Santa at the supermarket yesterday, and he said he is coming to see our play," says Peppa to her friends. "Santa is very busy," says Madame Gazelle. "It might be hard for him to come." "He'll be here," says Peppa. "I just know it." Susie Sheep saw Santa at the garden center. Molly Mole saw him at the shopping mall. Peppa also saw him at Miss Rabbit's tree shop. Santa is very busy. At last, it's the night of the play. Everyone has come to watch to school to watch the show. Almost everyone. Peppa looks for Santa, but he isn't there. "It's time to begin," says Madame Gazelle. "We can't start," says Peppa. "Santa isn't here yet." "Santa did say he might be a little too busy to come tonight, Peppa," says Madame Gazelle. The snowflakes come onto the stage. "Snow, snow, it's what we like. Snow by day and snow by night. And when snow falls, it turns things white. Snow, snow, snow." Peppa looks out the window, but she still doesn't see Santa. "Peppa," says Madame Gazelle, "the show must go on." Danny and Peppa begin the play. "I am Santa Claus," says Danny Dog. "I'm the Christmas fairy," says Peppa. "And I'm the Christmas nurse." "How is everyone feeling?" says Susie Sheep. "Wonderful," calls a voice from the back of the room. "Ho, ho, ho," everyone turns to look. "Santa," cries Peppa. "I knew you would come." "Do you really go all over the world on Christmas Eve?" asks Wendy. "Yes," replies Santa. "How do you do it?" asks Gerald Giraffe. "With my sleigh and reindeer," says Santa. "I'll show you." Everyone goes outside to see Santa's sleigh. And then they all go for a ride. Merry Christmas!
Done. Subscribe to my channel, like my videos. Thank you.